From Joan, or is it just changing my major? changing my major from Fun Home.
Way.
Music by Janine Tesori and lyrics by Lisa Cron. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Lee Pike.
What happened last night? Are you really here? Joan, 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 Joan. Hi, Joan! Don't wake up, Joan! Oh my God, last night. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, last night. I got so excited, I was too enthusiastic. Thank you for not laughing, well, you laughed a little bit. At one point when I was touching you and said I might lose consciousness, what you said was adorable, and I just have to trust that you don't think I'm an idiot or some kind of an animal. I never lost control due to overwhelming lust, but I must say that I'm changing.
I love that song. We can have that again.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
We can have it again. Sarah, if anyone wants to sing that song again, it's okay. So, why didn't I write any notes? I've written literally no notes about you. Why is that? What should we talk about?
We should talk about Iris's theatre's Christmas album.
I have written that down. Let's talk about Iris's theatre's Christmas album.
You read that and
album.
Didn't know what the hell it was. That's what happened.
No, I just drank too much Prosecco. So, yeah. Yay! Tell us about the album you just recorded.
Yes, so at the Actors' Church, every year they do a Let's Find New Musical... Well, Let's Find New Christmas Song. And this year they decided to record an album. And it's a really, really nice album. Some brilliant writing and some brilliant performers. And I get to sing a fun song written by a woman called Eden. And it's called Holiday Hookup. You can get it on iTunes.
Holiday
Hookup,
Holiday
Hookup?
I
actually
got the music.
If we don't manage by Christmas, we could maybe manage after Christmas.
Cool. Yeah,
between
okay.
Christmas and New Year, isn't there?
Yeah. I'm free.
So, where can we get this album?
You can go down the Actors' Church and buy an actual CD. So
what?
Retro.
What would you do with that these days? Where would you shove that? Not in an Apple Mac.
No, actually, that's a good point.
No.
That's a good point. You can get it on iTunes.
There we go.
Spotify,
there
guys.
We go.
Just check that out if you want a new album for Christmas.
Who doesn't? Everybody buy that. This is in aid of a good charity.
It actually is.
It is.
That's great.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Lee Bar!